Hovertek. Just a button away.
In this video tutorial, I'll be explaining how to update or restore an iPhone or iPad using the IPSW, which is the software file, and iTunes. Now, I've already created a guide on how to do that with iTunes itself, with your internet connection. But this assumes you have maybe not much data at the moment. I need to get that done. So first thing you need to do, you have to download the IPSW. I'll link to a guide on how to find that. You also have to set up iTunes. I'll link to that also. Now, once you have this in place, you connect your iPhone or iPad while it is powered on. And then you wait for iTunes to sync. So now, if you get any prompt on your device, make sure you grant. So now once iTunes is supposed to sync here. So now you can see I have an update. I could choose to install this over the internet, but I want to do that with the IPSW file. So I'll just close this. So you wait for iTunes to finish syncing your device. Alright, so now once this is done, you come to this top left corner, you click on the phone icon. Now this will give you your phone information area. So now if you intend to update, you will just be working with the update button. And if you want to just restore, that is reflash maybe the same software to your device, then you'll be going with the restore option. But you can't downgrade unless your timing is perfect. Mostly you cannot downgrade. So I want to update, so what I'll be working with is the update button. Now to begin this, you hold down your shift key Mac, that will be your options key, and then you click on update. Now in this prompt, you select the IPSW file which you intend to flash. This is mine, and then you click on open, and then you have this prompt. You just click on update. And then just wait while iTunes does its thing. Do not disconnect the phone or interrupt the process. I should also mention that it's important to have enough storage space on your PC, because it's going to extract the file, of course. So what happened in my case is that you need to be connected to the internet at least so that iTunes can sync with the Apple servers. So I didn't connect to the internet. That's why I had that error I got. So now it's updating. I'm in DFU at the moment. All right, so it says I've been updated and now it is rebooting and you can confirm. So that's how to update or restore an iPhone or iPad using the IPSW file and iTunes.